Pretty bad hand as far as all my deck is trying to do is concerned, but I feel like I should probably just keep it. Ooh, my 2/3 is gonna shine. Okay, that's a bit late, but I'll accept. Obviously, it doesn't make any difference whether I do that turn, the turn before, or this turn. Whenever they tap out and they play Divination, I'm just so relieved. Not because it's a bad card; it's really good. I mean, I'm not relieved when they draw it when they have no hand. But on turn three, it just makes me feel so much better because I'm always super scared that you're going to play something very good and just instead they play nothing. So it's really good for me. I guess I can't attack now. Oh, neither can he. So now, do I want to play Lyle Pegasus here? What if he attacks with his worshippers? I want to be able to double block it. I guess I could just bounce it. No, I certainly want to play Lyle Pegasus. Do I want to also play Traveling Philosopher? I just want to keep Voyages and mana up. I feel like I can just keep Voyages and mana up. And I can just bounce this 2/4. I could have attacked here, but I don't think that's good. He double blocks this, I don't actually want that. Maybe I do. Eh. So if he attacks, I could just block with the treasure and one Pegasus, and if he kills that, I just bounce his guy. Okay, that's acceptable. Yeah, I'm definitely double blocking here. Don't really want that guy untapping. Don't really want to have to play Voyages in. So we'll happily trade a Pegasus for that. Yeah, I think I just cast this. If he has something that targets, it's going to be annoying. That is not the end of the world. I'm still at a healthy 16. And it doesn't look like his deck can deal me a ton of damage. Plus, I have two bounce spells in my hand. Okay. Yeah, that is a setback, but. Now, I could Voyages in my own Crackling Triton to attack for 4 and then replay it, which blocks. That's probably worse than just playing. Yeah, I think playing 2 Traveling Philosopher has got to be better. And just take 3. Should I just take 3? Should I try and bounce it? I think taking 3 is fine. Yeah, this threatens a lot of damage if he attacks, so not super concerned. Maybe I should have just cast that. Yeah, this is getting blocked. Maybe I should have just cast that thing, this thing, the turn before, instead of leaving mana for Voyages to end up. I just didn't think he would just attack to trade with Pegasus. It doesn't seem like he wanted to do that, but maybe he did. Okay, I'm bouncing that. The mustard on my upkeep? I think so. Normally I like drawing and seeing what I draw, but since I have so many cheap cards, I bet I actually want a land. No, I don't want a land. Yeah, let's just bounce that. Well, I guess I do want that. It's going down to 6. I guess playing this is just more damage. Yeah, if I draw a land, I think I would prefer not having played this, but if I don't, then playing this is just better. Sure. Yeah, does we have lethal even if he no. Gets rid of my 4/5 by tapping it and plays a blocker and attacks, but okay, so yeah, so he's just dead here. Probably should attack, because if I have a bounce spell, I'm dealing with this anyway. And he doesn't need to. Well, I guess if he doesn't attack, he can just block this. Yeah, so now that he's probably better. Yeah, it doesn't really matter here.